All right, so the good news is I got the game in full screen and it looks nice. Oh, okay. You probably hear me. It's fine. Bad news is every time I click out of the window, the sound stops. So that's gonna be annoying. Oh well. Oh, did East do that? Yeah. Okay, then yeah, probably the same as East. Hopefully my controller's working properly because I haven't really tested it. The menu's not going nuts, so it's probably fine. How's the sound? Does it sound good? I turned it down a little bit because it was kind of loud. Alright, cool. Daddy. A present, all right. Oh boy, you got me a boy for Chris for present. Oh, she doesn't like it too much. Yeah. Oh, she's happy again. Boy doesn't seem too happy about this. And his ribs are broken. My name is Cutscene. Loud cutscene.
Cutscene.
Sure, we'll never see any of those people again. Also, there's no volume control in the cutscenes, which is kind of annoying because that was really loud. Apparently, we're having fried eggs for breakfast. Not a morning person, I guess. Nice clap. Thank you. breakfast time. Hooray. That bread looks so delicious over there. And she forgot about the test. Fried fish omelet. Spending money. So fast. There's the map. Alright, so apparently my ready unlock stick still isn't working right, so... Give me a second. We will turn off... Right stick, camera. There we go. Can't use the right stick to scroll camera because it spazzes out, apparently. So we're heading this way. No news for me yet. She something. Yep. Gotta transfer my save after all. Well, aren't you a weird guy? Looking for the person that goes. Someone's supposed to give me a Carnilla book. I'm not sure where they are. Maybe someone that shows up after I do the first mission, actually. I have a feeling that might be the case. Kids. I don't remember if going back to talk to your dad, like, advances that plot line about the dude that said, tell your dad to come visit. Might not, but we'll go tell him, see what happens. I was kind of hoping that there is like a text speed option, but I guess there's not. Okay. I guess I might as well go to the Bracers Guild then. Check the board, yep. Time to learn about everything. Thanks for the history. Yay, the notebook. Very two different outlooks. It's my notebook. All the magics. Ooh, I get some money out of this. Now we're at the Oracle Factory. Hooray. Estelle or Joshua? I think I'll go ahead and give it to Estelle. Estelle, you're so forgetful about stuff. Thank you. Yeah, we got a monster guide, which I don't think I can actually use. See if I'm right. I can figure out where it is.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't mind though. Whatever. Yeah, free healing's always nice. It's totally not 12 o'clock, that's like 2 o'clock, but whatever. That thing's not going to move towards me, apparently. Good to know. Enough.
Come on!
poked me.
Alright, we're good to go.
Anytime, chest coon. Dead. Set death everywhere. Really? Gonna miss like that as well?
piece of cake.
Yay. Now we're gonna run back here and get healed up because you can't come back here after you finish. No, I don't believe he did say the F word. No, oh, it's just a joke. I thought I went out that door, but I guess not. I could have just healed up on the way back out. Oh well. Let's do it. Junior Bracer Emblem. I'm a real Junior Bracer now. Thank you. Yeah. Maybe I can get that Canaria book now. Supposed to happen. To look into how to not have the text cut off. I think there's a setting in this, like the video setting somewhere that I need to change. Which I can't do from here, but that's fine. Ouch. Cornelia book. Thank you. Interesting. Eats a lot. Same person. Speaking of which, I could have thrown something else on her and I forgot about it. I wonder if I can get the newspaper now. Thank you. Now I can come here and get some recipes. Some expensive French fries, jeez. Check in here. And I have no money. I also have to make sure to buy them before I leave. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think you can choose difficulties on your first run through of the first game. I think the later games let you. But I'll probably just play normal anyways. I picked it up already. Oh my god, it has a sliver of health left.
Yeah.
Okay, leveling up does heal me. I couldn't remember. Poor lonely dead spider. Actually, no, screw the lonely dead spider. Glad it's dead. Oh, I done goofed. Ouch. I don't like these guys. Luckily, apparently, they're terrible hits. Well, apparently, I'm a terrible hit as well. Apparently it was the other side. Oh well. I don't like the looks of that. Criticals. Very unfortunate. Easily, so I'm just going to go do that. No double criticals this time.
Peace.
was hoping I was far enough away, but nope. I see, I went the wrong way. I'll get it later. Kids, don't get close. What are you doing? Stop it. Kind of hoping for an S break, but then by the time I got one, I didn't need it anymore. Hi, Cassius. He looks angry. I think I'm three short to actually get this. Oh, I'm more than that. I need green quartz and I don't have green quartz. I think those beetle things drop green. Till the end of the chapter to buy stuff, because sometimes I'll find stuff. I don't want to get it twice. Where's the old guy at? Oh, there he is. I got the Barrel News issue 1. Of course, the ice cream person would be named Miss Sorbet. No. Game. No. Game just crashed. Great. So don't open the Bracer notebook from the menu. It causes issues apparently. Okay, for autosave. to figure out when I can go in there. I'm not sure. Where is he at? Oh, there he is. Uh-oh. I see that glass of scotch over there.
Mysterious past.